I didn't expect to be that close of the Eiffel Tower. It's amazing view, amazing place. I like to visit Paris even out of competition for holidays. So it's great to have this view and to be in Paris. I'm training hard each day, harder and harder to defend my title. I like to win with Osotogari. I do it in my own way. I'm very confident. I know what I can do. And even if I lose in the road to Paris, it's always a lesson for me. So I will take a medal, but I'm going for gold all the time.